this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do. It's what we are.
That it? Slow down, buddy.
Can you? Won't be enough.
Thor, the last you speak of change. Move it and sculpt it.
You fucking don't. Wait and die.
Stay in control of it, brother.
You always throw me around. You're gonna die, buddy. All right, man.
You attack my daughter.
No, I did not.
You bring this to my home, my family.
I do it before you, my friend. Don't forget.
Fight me.
He's worthy.
One of us dies a day. Still won't be me.
I don't think I'll make it. Ooh. Damn. Thor's got some spice to him, boy. Calm down, though. Damn, he killed me the first
time.
Yeah, dude.
My son calls her friend.
You try to hurt her.
Oh my god, bro. Relax.
I would not.
like, why is everyone trying to fight me? This is why Kratos is gonna die, because he's the ghost of Sparta. It's ridiculous.
What I've done, yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change.
Nah, this difficulty's lit. Oh my god.
Destroy us.
Oh, dude.
No more.
Because Heimdall already pushed me, you know? Relax.
For the sake of our children, we must be better.
No lie, though. Gosh.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think. You kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Oh my god. Yo, Odin, nah, dog.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
Oh my god, Odin.
No.
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude. This was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
Oh my gosh.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
What's up, old man?
You're gonna be mine. I think. That one's on you. You turned him against me! You turned them all against me!
You're mid.
On your left! Go! Let me go! Let go!
Woo!
Odin, please! You can stop this!
You can stop this! Just give me my map!
You are just you! Sounds like a great idea!
Come on, old man. He's a extra heated. Hey, what do I do there?
I won't let it end
Dude, like when he gets on that altar, what do I do? Yo, Odin, huh? He's really the final boss. So casually, they make him the final boss. Oh man, there we go. Dude, what do you do then? Bifrost?
Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet.
Yo, she knows your spells, bro.
Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now I realize
what is he planning?
You have no hold on me anymore.
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
Ah, oh, dang it. Yep.
You've never loved anyone. No time.
He knows way too many spells, bro. You have to be careful with Odin.
Father? Freya?
Ah, oh, dang.
You did it, Loki. No, 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 no more fighting. No,
None of that matters. Oh my gosh, bro.
This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion.
Ah, gosh.
Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing!
So be it.
Attack! You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, friend? So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly!
Hold for low!
Three against one, eh?
You're gonna get me all fucked up.
What did you call me?
That one's a draw.
Thanks. You've got to be kidding me right now.
Everything I've worked for. Everything I've killed for. I just want an answer.
No, Odin.
If you just played your part, none of this would have happened. So
all for? Answer me, Loki! What's it all for? Pointless!
Use your arrow!
Got it!
Woo! Woo!
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
It was.
Home, my family, my
this guy, bro.
You did those things.
You're tweaking,
choices.
Odin.
You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice.
You have to stop. You can choose.
Ah, this guy, though. Come on.
To know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Upfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna.
Sofna. People like Odin, I don't understand them, bro. Okay. He did go back for his friend in the afterlife, and I kinda don't blame him.
It's Ragnarok. He's here.
Oh, damn, sacrificing.
You have to go.
Rhea, it's time.
Damn it, Atreus.
Your path is your own.
and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Oh my gosh. Whoa, hey.
There he is. Wake up, Atreus.
Oh, it's a Valkyrie. Never mind.
Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Okay. Freya kind of Ragnarok sacrificed himself. What the?
I should find my father.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Throod.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor, he tried, you know? I'm sorry, I couldn't do more.
Hmm?
Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
Yeah, my camera keeps,
Look, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit.
Okay.
Something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and through. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Okay.
See ya, Loki.
It's pretty lit, I guess. It's cool. It's cool. Interesting, interesting. Very interesting.
Huh. Hugin made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent, she...
Builder?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me.
Did what?
You have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else.
Oh.
Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone. And should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me. Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be...
I need to know what happens at the end now.
And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Yeah, we were just...
I think it's a pug, right?
...in our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was
What's
I?
A pig?
Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man, but the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true.
Oh, gosh.
And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all probably start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thanks.
For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
It's pretty casual.
Atreus!
Oh, you Mimir.
Scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen.
H something? Your name is hard to say, man.
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
Yeah. Bet.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
Hildisvina. Yeah. You're cool. Alright, bro. Damn.
You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you.
And Gabota and the dogs. My dogs, I think. I don't know.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh?
My man's trying to get a... Oh.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Huh? You already have.
Yo.
You're in goodness.